What's up everyone, how's it going?
Now, in this video, I'm just gonna spend, an hour chilling AFKing on, Necromancy in my Player's Lone Slayer dungeon here. While at the same time playing with my DS and, what's it called again? Oh yeah, Digital Art. Yeah, I guess maybe an hour. And maybe tonight, maybe? I might make my first stream on Necromancy that came out this week. Yeah, it just increased the higher chance of Rose on these For some reason I'm lagging, I don't know why, other than having all that, I mean, I was thinking that this laptop is a gaming laptop. Sorry, this is me opening the Pokemon Sun and Moon, checking the dailies of that one island I have with the island. It's hard to explain, you know. I check to see if there's any heart. I'll tell you when the game brings up. You see in Pokemon Market or something, Poke Center, if you talk to this one cafe, get the drinks and all, once per day you can get some free Poke Beans. Honestly, I thought I brought me a spring cleaner. I was wrong, I was paying attention. Dang, I'm lagging. I guess this is what happens when you record with a laptop and a PC. I thought I had some max music as well. And yes, I'm bad at paying attention, so don't judge me, right? Don't make fun of me, please. Alright? I don't totally mean picked on or disrespected. Weird is when I was doing this without the recording, it wasn't always lagging. And yeah, when I'm recording, it's lagging. And I have no idea why. Me, I'm using the wrong recording. I used Xbox Game One, but it would have a chance of the audio glitching for who knows what reason. Dang it, sorry, I was showing you the Dark Charger to replace my first quest, but I misclick. I was actually kind of in a hurry. Does that part look familiar? Yeah. Yeah. Okay, Pokemon is an echo of Paleo, I forgot, I didn't fully read. It's run by this guy named Mon, and if you fully upgrade the island, you can do certain things like collect Pokemon, stop your Pokemon, collect items like evolution stones. It's pretty useful. It's pretty much what I like about Pokemon Sun and Moon. summon one. If you have a shark on your level, the shark bone will be used to swim around. You can smash these boulders. In which it is, one little island next to this swimmer lady. You know, you can use the dog to sniff on the island and hook up in a rare candy. It's harder for you to skip at the same time. It's a trick, you know, you'll get sidetracked. You can just look up in Wikipedia in case they didn't fully understand what I'm talking about. Just remember, memory is bad memory and talking. I'm a slow person, but I try my best. I have a feel on the Pokemon Summer and we're just doing the same screen together. That'd be nice. I just need to figure out how to, especially how to get the 59 on Necromancy. That's cool. sorry, I'm just wondering what level I'm sorry, my brain is me. You know the Dusclops?
Yeah.
You evolve one of the regular small Pokemon? Yeah, I'm just trying to wonder what, you know, what level Dusclops evolves by.
Thank you.
once I've seen a blessed up with hang on, let me check. Assaulted Death Souls. I was like, damn. Yeah. Honestly, I said nice before, but I've got my mic off. You know, I think I might switch to the other targets. You know, I have a Switch of Mage and a bit of Sabine, but I'm not quite sure which one I should choose first. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill for about a good 10 or 20 minutes and I'm gonna stop there. Yeah. Just to let y'all know, the arc of my digital arc thing, you know, it's on my phone, it's finally restored, so I'm just not gonna have all, you know, my player, and my buddies, yeah. bit. Yeah, it's starting to hurt my game times a bit. Thank you. honest, with that sound right there, it just scared me a bit. I was like, what? Yeah. once this potion thing works up again, I'll stop. Thank you. I'll be honest, I'm not gonna explain much, but all I can say is I'm sick of this one part of this arc that I'm working on. But like at the same time as the potion, and honestly it feels like I've been studying it for like 5 minutes. Crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna keep on going, but I'm stop the video here. I hope you all enjoy the relaxation of me, you know, training Necromancer through combat, you know, and other stuff, you know, DS, art, all that. Be sure to like and subscribe to my channel, right? See ya maybe tonight? I don't know. Stream? I don't know, it's just... probably, yeah. Never actually done a stream before. Okay, see ya, everyone.